An audio review is Autistic Media Representation Part 1, Atypical, because everybody asked me about this one. So here's the deal. If you saw yourself represented in the show, cheers, mate. I totally did, and it meant a lot to me. But also, it made me realize how horribly desperate we are for representation, because it is another cookie-cutter teenage white boy who likes trains and wears one specific hoodie played by a non-autistic person getting clapped for creeping up. And autism is so much more than that. Not to mention that throughout the show, Sam is acting like a trash human and nobody really calls him out for it. Like, I get that being autistic means it's harder to pick up on social cues, but that also does not give you a free pass to be rude and for other people to baby you forever, and the show is full of that. But anyway, the whole show felt very clinical, and while I appreciated seeing a view of autistic people that included us having sex lives and dating and all of those things, and I really did enjoy watching it because I saw somebody vaguely like me on screen, I now know more about the autistic community and my identity, and the whole show makes me feel kind of gross now. And also, I'm pretty sure some of the actors have said some really anti-autistic stuff. Autism Speaks is involved somewhere. I don't care enough to follow the drama because I already decided I have issues about this thing before it went down, but yeah, that's my opinion on that.